I wonder what happened to them. Why would they leave all this stuff behind?
Well, they probably just grew up and lost their sense of wonder and imagination.
Yeah, but you'd think they'd at least take their stuff with them. This comic is probably worth like $1 billion by now.
It's like they had to leave in a hurry. I mean, look, that flip and flops game is only 2 flips away from a flop. Something happened to these 3 kids. Huh? What's this?
I recognize the letters, but the words make no sense.
Is this the language of the ancients?
Guess it's dinner. Let's meet back here tomorrow. What are you trying to say to me? Maybe this language is just way before my time. I should show this to someone super old. Dad, are you busy?
Just finishing up some stuff for work. I'll be with you in a...
So me and my friends were digging through this old fort we found in the creek from, like, the 70s.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and we found this ancient letter written in ancient English, and I figured you could help me decipher it, maybe. You know, since you're ancient.
Craig, how old do you think I am?
I don't know, like 20, 30 centuries old?
That cuts deep, my guy. Here, let me help you with that before I turn to dust.
So is that how people wrote in the ancient times?
No, English looked the same back then, or so I hear. If I had to guess, I'd say this was a coded message.
Really?
Mm-hmm. It looks like each of these letters stands for a different one.
So what does it say?
I don't know. You'd need a key to decipher it. But if you knew just one of these words, you could work backwards and reveal the whole message.
Dad, you're a genius.
Cracking codes is just part of my job.
I thought your job was being a computer programmer.
Shh, that's my cover. I'm actually a super spy for a top secret government organization.
Yeah, right.
Ah, you got me. I was messing with you. Guess you're too smart for me. Well, off to bed with you.
Okay, good night.
The peanut has taken the bait. Do you copy?
Okay, if all the G's are U's, then it says, Earth, you kipped foot lip to cramp. Oh, why didn't these kids make a code that was easier to break? What happened to you? Why did you run? What message were you trying to send? How valuable are those Reptiliana comics? Founder's Keep. It's the same amount of letters as... Oh my gosh! If the R's are E's and the C is a P, then every letter is just 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 letters apart! Ha ha! Kiss my butt, ancient ones! I hope they're okay.
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button. The creep.